Reports say the pupils were playing with an object which blew up.